Four of the kids developed this first-person game from scratch.
It's a futuristic FPS and you can like run around, do wall jumps and stuff. Its name's Shadow of Earth.